Can I interest you in the future of firefighting? Welcome to the Embr Career Fair, where you can start your journey to become an Embr responder. Once you've had a look around, head to the Embr Training Building in the back to test your mettle. It seems our technician's on break. Use your phone to find them. We've automatically installed the Client Finder app. Look around for the technician. Ah, there's the technician. Give them a hand back to the door control panel. Great work! Doors open. Let's get started. All right, future responder. Time to prove you've got what it takes. Step one, fighting fire. Use the Embr fire suppression hose to cut a path across. Your hose can be refilled at any the Embr fire axe, another vital tool for any responder. Use your fire axe to break down that door over there! Responders face more dangers than just fire. Electricity from outlets spreads through water. Flip that light switch to get through safely. As strong as you are, you can't smash through security doors. Harness the power of electricity to get through. Remember, you can use water to spread electricity. Thank you. this fire. Watch out for outlets. Responders like you are always aware of their surroundings. Gas is one of the most dangerous hazards in a house fire, but it should be simple for you. You won't always have air conditioners nearby. Open windows can vent gas too. But it's a lot slower. You're getting real close to the top, and you've hardly broken a sweat. There's no way to get through this door. Smash that window and get around outside. As long as our clients land in the rescue zone, it's safe to drop them from any height. Drop that intern to safety below. Why do we fall, responder? So we can learn to pick ourselves back up. I put up a ladder for you. Get back to the action. All right, we've given you a ladder. Use it to get up to that window, but don't block yourself from getting in. There's some useless stuff in your way! Move it out of your way! Nothing can stop you! That's it! You're at the top, responder! Drop that trampoline and make it out!
Thank you.